Hello friends, myself Khushi. Today my topic is kidney. Inside each kidney there are about 7 to 10 cm long and 2.5 to 4 cm across. Our kidneys show two main regions, outer cortex and inner medulla. In the cortex region, urine is made and form the medulla. The urine falls into a cavity called renal pleurites and from there into the ureter. Inside each kidney there are about a million very small filtrating units called nephron. The excretory system of man consists of four types: a pair of kidney, a pair of ureter, a urinary bladder, a ureter. Structure of kidney. The kidney of man are reddish brown and bean shaped. Location of kidney. They are present just below the stomach, one on either side of the vestibular column. Function of kidney. Elimination of toxic substances, regulation of water balance, regulation of blood pressures. Ureter. Structure of ureter. The ureter are a pair of long tubes which extend from kidney. Location of ureter. They extend from kidney to the posterized surface of the urinary bladder. Function of ureter. Ureter carry urine from the kidney to the urinary bladder. Structure of urinary bladder. The urinary bladder is a bag like muscular organ. Location of urinary bladder. It is located in the pleuris region. Function of urinary bladder. It can hold about 0.5 to 1 liter of urine. Thank you. If you like my video, then please like, share, subscribe and comment. Thank you.